Okay, so the rest of Smoke on the Water, let's kind of go through the parts here. We had from last week, the... Okay, and then the new part was... On the 3rd fret, 1st fret, 3rd fret. Do it four times. So that was one, and I go back through it four times, and I'll show you in a second with the recording. And then the next part was just power chord on the 3rd fret, 5th string. Then we go up to the 6th string and do a 4th fret power chord. And then back. We also talked about doing the higher octave, okay? We go up instead of... We went all the way up to 15 and 17. We went... So let me play along with the recording now so you can hear how that fits. Okay, let's try with some drums. Okay, the next part would be when the words come in. 3, 1. That's one time. 3 more. Again. Right here, 3rd fret, power, 3, 4, 4th fret, 3, 4th, again, 3, 4, and then back to the beginning. Cool. Okay, so that's that one. Turn that off. Alright, so that, and then all the small things. Okay, we had that. This week I want you just to work on doing just the bass notes of it, okay, to get it up to speed, and then we'll put the rest of the power chord with it. So it was just 3, 8, and the only difference is with power chords, it would sound like. So we count really 8 for each one, okay? Then during the verse, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. With the power chord, it'd be... All right, so work on all that this week. And we're going to do some chords as well, so...